so far, I'm satisfied with the place that I came here. The club have good facilities. The club is very well organized, you know, and the players accepted me very well so far. So I'm very happy for the first days. Honestly, I didn't know too much, I have to be honest, but I have some friends here, Balkan guys. You already know him, and I speak with them before I came here, and everybody tell me nice things about this club, about this city, so that's how I decide to come here. The Balkan guy, you know, Darko Lemajic, I was speaking with him. We know each other from Serbia, we play against each other there, so we stay in contact a little bit, and I speak with him, and he tell me everything great about this club and this city. I played only 45 minutes, but so far I get along well with the new teammates. But we will have a training camp soon. I think we go to Turkey, and we will have time to get to know each other better. So I think that we're gonna prepare well for the championship. Personal ambitions for me are always to give 100% on every training, every day, no matter which. Which it is a training for a game, I give 100%, and as far as I'm concerned about this team, the coaching staff and everybody in the club tell to me that we have to compete for the title this year. So that is going to be.